Luke, with the bomb that I read this summer, written by Stephen Sheinkin. It's about the first atomic bomb being built, and it's really good for history fanatics and young adults. See you guys later.